Picture this. A sprawling labyrinth filled with trapdoors, secret passages, and gas chambers, all masterminded by America's first documented serial killer. Sounds like a horror movie plot, right? Yet this was the chilling reality of H.H. Holmes, a man whose insatiable thirst for murder led him to construct a murder castle in Chicago during the 1893 World's Fair. Holmes, born as Herman Webster Mudgett, was a con artist turned killer who saw opportunity in the bustling fair crowds. He opened a hotel, deceptively offering a safe haven for visitors. Unbeknownst to them, this hotel was a death trap. Countless people, primarily women, entered the murder castle, never to be seen again. Holmes would navigate his labyrinth, leading his victims to their grim fate before disposing of their bodies in the basement's furnace. His reign of terror came to an end when he was finally caught and hanged in 1896.